thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Its defense fell. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. Coughing is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Quick Claw took a bet. A brilliant hit! The move fails. Quick Claw took a bet. Oh! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Coliseum is burning with excitement. Torch by Fire Blast! It's down and out. Voltorb is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Thunder detonates with a boom. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Hooter is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Voltorb starts to attack. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Its speed rose! Thunder detonates with a boom! It went down! The battle has ended! The blue corner has won the game!